Hi guys, Katara Bonner, and today my sister has dared me to a challenge, a makeover. So we're gonna just jump right in. I'm going to be starting off with this and this. Okay, so I don't know what to do with that, so I'll put it down there. I need to dip them.
Careful. Need to do this side. You're done. So this is my face so far.
Not a makeover man. Now I'm going to put on some of this with this brush. Okay, I'll put it any old place. La 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 la. Come on, come on. Come on, come on.
I think that's enough.
Yeah.
I think that's enough.
Okay. Now I'm going to do eyebrows with this and this brush. Oh no. Oh, this is going to plan actually.
I'm not even gonna look because.
You think it's gonna go bad, don't you? Oh yeah, oh yeah, those eyebrows are looking good. Oh yeah, ho ho ho, ho ho.
Okay, what we're gonna do is I'm just looking at the camera, I'm not gonna look at the screen or anything. And you're going the wrong way, you meant to do it the way the hairs are.
Okay.
And when he's done, I'm gonna look afterwards when he's finished the whole thing.
I think that's looking good.
Tell me when it's done.
I sound well. What?
Are you done?
Maybe just a little more. Done. I'm going to use these and this brush on her eye. I'm going to start off with silver. Okay. Mama. Oh, come on. Is that enough? I'm using my finger because it's a bit hard with the brush. Concentrating. Oh, just one little bit on my eyebrow. Woo-hoo. Not eyebrow.
I was gonna say.
Right.
Careful, Tom. Don't go too rough.
Sparkly. Ah, look like Kelly Jeans. Kelly Jeans. I don't know who Kelly.
Are you done?
Yeah. I'm going to use this one now. Okay, let's combine the colours. Combine the colours. I really think this suits you. Hi, Jeannie.
Hi.
Oh no, I'm getting some on my fingers. I'm not sure if that made a difference, but shut up. Definitely makes it show up. You could go out on your musical statue.
What?
You could make a musical statue like this. With wearing it. I think we're done. I'm going to be using some of these cool colours and this end of the brush. Let's get started. Oh, this shows up loads better.
Careful, these are expensive.
I will be. I think that's actually done for that one. I think I'd call this number one quality. Absolutely amazing. It looks absolutely amazing. Number one quality. I was going to say 1 out of 100. It's actually 100 out of 100. I'm going to put some shimmer stuff. I think that's what it does. But I have no idea what it's going to do, but I'm just going to put it down the cheek. Cool patterns, let's go. Oh my gosh, it isn't even coming out. Right, I'm doing the other side now. I figured out that it did actually work. I saw it. That one's working a lot better. I actually think that one looks a lot better.
You done?
Yeah, I'm done for the day! Now I'm going to use this to put on her lips. Let's go!
Oh, careful, don't have it upside down.
Unwinding. You can hold that. Your lips closed. Lips really closed. Lips really closed. Oh yeah. Now some more.
No, are you sure?
No.
The girl is he.
Show the camera. I think that's done. Let's go into the next clip. Now we are done, and now we will show a close-up of Eleanor's makeup. If you liked the Eleanor's makeover, then like, and always comment if to tell us what type of more challenges you want us to do.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Let me speak. Bye.